Hey, Eunice, I had a thought.
So that's new.
I have thoughts all the time. Okay, so anyways, so I had to switch out, okay? So check this out, YouTube universe, okay? So we've been beefing of late or whatever, and we're not beefing because we're setting up this, like, imaginary, like, go back and forth between two channels in the hopes that, like, you know, people will choose sides and they'll, like, enjoy the fake controversy that's being, like, created, you know, just so that, like, they can stir the pot and then people can see, like, you know, maybe your subscribership goes up and your viewership will go up and then, you know, maybe you get a little bit more revenue, etc., etc. We're not beefing because of that. We're totally beefing with these channels because, and first of all, Nerd City?
Nerd!
Where are you? That's my beef with you, Nerd City.
Yeah, Nerd City.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you even exist on a map, Nerd City?
Yeah.
Because I'll tell you something, Weenus. We sent investigative journalist working for us now, Roseanne Barr.
Yeah.
And she's like, she's disappeared.
Yeah, I mean,
which, like, honestly might be a good thing.
Fortunately, you know.
So if you're seeing this, Roseanne, don't call back.
It's okay. So anyways, like, so that's our beef with you, Nerd City. It's like, where are you?
So, like, Nerd City, if you're in an actual place, like, on a map, like, we want to come visit.
Yeah.
That'd be sweet. But we got a beef because we don't know where you are.
Yeah. So please tell us. And you can keep Roseanne, I guess.
Yeah, if she showed up at Nerd City and actually exists. It's kind of like Oz and stuff. Like, you know, it's like a magical door or something.
I feel like it's like an awkward bonus song. It's like, where are you, Nerd
City? Somewhere over the rainbow.
And you're
a magical closet.
That's right. Or maybe it's imaginary, like employment in Detroit. So yeah, let us know where you're at.
Yeah, and if you need to set up Nerd City, just put in Detroit. Because, like, Enos Weenus could, like, you know, come on Detroit Public Transit and visit you and stuff. Yeah. So anyways, we got a beef with you, Nerd City.
Beef.
Yeah, but, like, subscribe to their channel below. But beef!
Yeah.
Calling you out!
Yeah. And not for the above listed reasons that I did earlier.
Yeah, no. No, because everyone subscribed to Enos Weenus.
Yeah, because that's,